Let's make some haddock.
Beautiful haddock fillet from Sizzlefish. Season lightly with salt, and we'll get it to a pan. Olive oil, lay your fish down. Flip after about a minute. We'll add in a tiny knob of butter and a squeeze of lemon juice. And now we'll take it off the heat. Plate our fish.
And enjoy. This is absolutely delicious.